what it is. I, a turbo user, know the solution. I just wish ads as a whole on Twitch were like less painful, kind of like what's it called? Kind of like it is on that one place, YouTube. YouTube ads are like never painful. I just like, I don't know. I just watch them. It's not cool about my videos. Avatar has lost everything. Oh, so you're a VHS beta player now?
Yeah, I played VHS at least 500 hours in the beta, but I haven't played since because I lost my progress.
Literally, how many times I've heard that, dude? Heard that shit hundreds of times from players I've never seen in game.
Yeah, I'm beta actually.
I hear Bonksimus. I'm a Schmegma male, not the Schmegma. VHS seems boring, TBH. I think it's super fun. But the nature of walk around corner and die to teen is extremely bad. I mean, like, literally, armed teen noise could make that super. Like, Monster needs to be fast paced and fun. And lower that skill for a bit, yeah? You don't see the appeal? You don't see the appeal when you shoot the monster and they explode, bro? That shit's dope. Definitely recommend giving it a try. It is free to play. I say with my maxed VHS account with over 1,000 about, like near with like 900 hours. I VHS number one fan. We do a little whole state denial. Is he still there? He is. Bro, he's just like, what happened? I have no idea. I broke the poor bastard. That's them looping over there. I mean, no, this wasn't done. My bad. Bro, am I solo puzzle pillar doer this game? Entirely possible. Now, the monster can see the toy parts globally, so, like, dropping them like that's pretty risky. But, like, I kind of want the smoke, you know what I'm saying? There you go. Thank you. I was hoping Dylan Mid was saving, but I think he's aggroed. No? He's juicing? I'll go save after this master pianist. Whole state denial. Shit. Oh, big gosh, leaks, bro. Dude, this lobby's gone, by the way.
Hmm.
They're up there right now. Oh, big gosh wings. Whole state denial. Alright, I've done 4 out of 4 puzzle pieces this game. The only thing someone else has done is they've picked up the piece after I finished it. Oh, big gosh wings. There we go. Alright, now I've done 4 out of 4 puzzle pieces. What are the chances some of the boys do puzzle pieces while I'm in chase, yeah? Oh, big gosh wings. Not the stare infinite. This isn't an infinite. I've killed so many teens here doing this. Especially as Bonksy. Normal Bonksy gameplay. Did you not see me as the Bonksmith 6K just last game drop? Alright, after doing 4 out of 4 puzzle pieces, I decided I gotta do 2 more. Thank you. Oh my god, someone else did a puzzle. Or they're doing a puzzle? Oh. Good morning. I didn't see you there. Oh, this is your average Bonksy? True. Skill-based matchmaking moment. Or, I'm sorry, Wild West moment. Either Bonksy like this or Huggy camping holes. Can't camp a hole if... I don't know, dude. You can literally 1v9 on this game. Like, you can loop the killer. You can loop the toy. You can do the puzzle pieces. And you can save everyone all at the same time. But I genuinely feel like Monster's pretty strong too. Like, even playing against some super juicers. Like, once you catch them, you just don't let them out. And you gotta make sure to slug if someone's trying to whole state deny. But I think when whole state denials are gone, it's gonna be way less oppressive like that, yeah? You got a golden 10-10. Jussie, yo, what up, Nikki? It's a walk stream. What up? Every single day, 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll have you guys know I did my whole arm circuit today without resting. Like, I literally rested, like, between curls one time. Well, not between, but, like, mid-set. Because I slept in a little bit. So I was heckin' moving, dude. I was like, I'm getting there at 7. Dunk run. Yo, what up, gamer? Yo, not much, dude. Finished VHS on a Quadra Sigma the other day. Whew. Couldn't have had a more juicier game. Especially with Syrup fucking griefing me and attempting to steal my Stigma. He fucked it up, though, at 90%. Alright, one of my other teammates DC'd. Oh, fucking hell, man. Fucking hell, man. I might just have to try to break chase, yeah, and go do the toys. I'm never awake for your streams. This is an honor. You're telling me you're not awake for 13 hours of the day? Debated. That's simply not true. But you don't have to say stuff like that. You had more important things to do than watch the Mighty Rock. I get it. Oh my god, someone else did a puzzle.
Yo, my six puzzle, the six toy run.
Or my six, puzzle pillar, six toy run.
Oh no!
Whoa. Actually, I got kind of close there. Wait, they did two guys, they did two toys. Oh my god. I mean, this is still kind of the run. I've done so much work this game. It's ridiculous. Which we'll see by that fucking scoreboard. But yeah. Yo, what up, Zeggy? And I love sleeping my day away if I can. Mental illness. Sag. Toy doing pog. I had to remind him I'm here, yeah. He's literally just standing in front of this pillar while they do the one downstairs. Oh, what the fuck? Ow. I'm trusting them downstairs to do the puzzle, but it might be too hard. I hate being awake. Well, damn, I think you gotta see a professional about that. I am not said professional. I'll just leave, I guess. There's like two other puzzle pillars to do. Look, they're literally just waiting at the train, and then one of them's downstairs, and they started the puzzle, but they didn't finish it. When you have children as your teammates, I mean, that's how most games should be, yeah? I got you, big dog. Master Pietas, there's your toy. Man was struggling with the piano puzzle. I don't blame him, dude. That shit's hard as fuck. If I wasn't a master penis abuser, you know what I'm saying? You're good at that. Well, I've noticed it kind of goes left to right more often than not. So that was the only way I started to do it. So when they nerf Master Pianist, I'll still be there. Yeah. Really useless talent. What do you mean? Literally all education is just memorizing. You know Ken Jennings, the most winning Jeopardy guy of all time, who's now the host since Alex Trebek died. Rest in peace. He is in fact a, what's it called? He has like one of those photographic memories. Yo, GG's young Boximus. Got him with the guns for that one. Doo-doo.